Alright, now that we've beaten the main game, we're going to tackle the lost levels and see what they have added. I'm excited. Plant Ops is what this level is called. Yeah, there's definitely a red key door. Wait. No. Oh, of course. First secret, nice. Lost souls on the first level. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Go ahead and check out what's down here. That was a waste. What a weird switch. Ow, boy. Why is he in a cage? I think his friends would have let him out. There's a red key. Nice. That's like kind of strange seeing the regular imps. It's like kind of once they introduce the nightmare imps in the regular game, it just they stop using the regular ones. Can trick one of them into the crusher. Come on, just come over here. I'm too smart for that. This AI is too good. No, come on, come on, come on. Take that khaki demon out, I can handle the other guys. Rocket launcher. Hang on, let me go to the other one. I'll go ahead and grab that berserk. Berserk. If I can remember where it was. There. I teleported here. Where'd you come from? Ah. Save a little ammo. I'm not wasting rockets on these fools. Yeah, they weren't even like shotgun guys. They were just regular old pistol soldiers. Come on, boy. I got something good for you. Thank you. Sometimes fisticuffs is just the way to go. Let's see. Head back to the yellow door, aren't you? Huh? Got him. No, wrong one. Oh. Ah, all right. Not exactly an easy first level. I mean, it's not that bad, clearly. Ugh. Did not handle that fight very well at all. Yes, I am. I haven't found the backpack yet. Thank you. Wait, wasn't I just at a red key door? Yeah, right there. Quick save there. Oh, I bet you I know what happened last time. I probably got caught up on one of the cacodemons I just couldn't see. Oof. Glad I quicksaved. As much as it pains me to do that. Yeah, it feels way more ammo efficient to just super shotgun the cacodemons to death than it does to use the chain gun. Sweet, a staircase. I shall ascend. Ugh. I didn't check my flanks, coach. Ooh, that's a good way to start it out. Oh, come on, dudes. What in the world? Where are they? There they are. How dare you? Oh no. I took too long. No. I guess I'm still knocking a little bit of the rust off from the past week of not playing. Just go ahead and give me all of them. Ah, dude. Lovely. A little better. Oh no. I didn't expect it to default to the rocket launcher. I guess I was still out of chain gun ammo. Alright. Well, this is going beautifully. Baron spawned in there. No doubt I'm gonna have to deal with him shortly. Hoping for maybe some loose health. That's the exit. Ugh. Whatever. I guess I'll let some of them live. Evil sacrifice. Is that like hurt floors right away, or no? Hit the first switch you see. Woo. Oof. Ugh. Whoops. Whoa, that was strange looking. What was that? Yeah, what is that? Dang it, no, I need to see what it is. Ah, dang it. Holy crap. Ugh. completely missed. What a waste. That's right, you guys fight each other. Soften yourselves up before I get to you. Ah. Was that Hell Knight? Ooh, that did a thing. Yes. Please and thank you. I might save scum just a wee bit for this. This is pretty cool so far. I mean, I know this is only the second map, but this is like, it feels a bit like the original Doom without feeling too disjointed from the main game, like Doom 64 main game. A really high, like, pedestal. Seems impractical. Ooh! There's it's like precisely the reason why quick save was invented. Ow, dude. Oh yeah, I'll take this guy out first. There we go. Nice. No, oh, red key door. Who sells? Get out of here. Oh, look at that. I wonder which one's gonna win. Winner gets to face me. You know what? There we go. Ooh, arachnotrons on the second level. I figured as much. Partial invisibility. Such an, like, underused, well, they don't seem to have any trouble seeing me. Underused power-up. Which, I mean, I can kind of understand why it's like borderline gimmicky. Just in case, yeah. For just in case I get a shotgun blast in the face. All right. Look at that. Two arachnotrons, three arachnotrons in the first level. What is this, plutonia? Oof. I've, like, lost my bearings. Where was I? I guess I'll go and get this again as well. Wait, no. This away. Thank you. Blue key switch. Whoop. What did that do? Oh, that explains all the cell ammo. I'm down for that. And another one. Blue key switch. Gross. Ah, lame. Lame sauce. That was good. No. Goodness. Whoa, I didn't even see this before. There's the plasma, right? Oh, you have to pick. I should have known. Like, that's what I was thinking. I was like, it's going to make me choose between these two, isn't it? Would have much rather had the supercharge. Decision I've made so far. Oh, you know what? This is what this is good for. That was a super wasteful shot. Or no, maybe not. I thought the pain elementals were already here. They put aside their differences for a second so they could fight me. Second level, and I have everything except for the Unmaker. There is only, I think there's only six maps in this episode. I really feel like the BFG's a little nerfed in this game. Maybe I should keep it though. Clear some of those boys out. No, this way. This way. This way? Yeah. Holy cow, dude. These pain elementals. It's a little tricky. Little tricky. If I can just get rid of them, I'll be all right. Still one left. What the? He snuck up behind me. What a coward. No sixth sense medal for me. I'm gonna adjust my strategy. Lost Souls. Best enemy. 10 out of 10. Best enemy. And then I do a no damage run. Ooh. Real quick before things go crazy again. I just picked up the red key? No! I'm like fat fingering my keys. There now. Now then. No! Hang on, let me decide what I gotta do here. What else we got? How did he survive that? Again with the pain elementals and the lost souls. Pain elementals. Second best enemy. 10 out of 10. Die. Thank you. Thank you. Dude. Ouch. Only got like a second to get down there, but I have to clear those bad boys out first. And I can't use that. Square on the nose. Right. There's two down, four to go. It took me an hour to get through those two.